I did an estate plan for my friend who had cancer, and we actually signed his estate planning documents in the hospital just before he passed away. So I was one of the last people to see him awake and alive. And so I actually turned my focus completely to estate planning about 8 years ago. I have a background in teaching. I was a teacher before I went to law school. And so I still talk to clients and interact with clients like that. So very much of what we do is visual in the estate planning, in our estate planning process. We do things on the screen so you can see how we put your plan together. You're not gonna see me with my head in a legal pad and not looking and interacting with you. We have a lot of ways that you can come in and meet with us. We can meet with you in person in the office. We're doing that. Everybody's wearing masks. We're doing the social distancing that is responsible to do right now. We can also meet with you virtually over the computer, over Zoom, things like that. My name is Scott Stork with Polaris Law Group. I'm an estate planning lawyer. And we would welcome you to come into our office so that we can help you with your estate planning needs and walk you through that journey.